Scissors, feathers, waterboard, and oil are most barbaric tools. My favorite toy of all is the needle. There is elegance about sewing a man back together. My hand is not as steady as it once was.
I'm sitting at my desk pretending to work. If you look like you're writing and focused on what you're doing, nobody bothers you. I've been watching the guy two desks over from me for a few days now. I don't know his name yet. He looks agitated, and then the doctor calls him in for these therapy sessions. I'm not sure what they do to him in there, but when he comes out, he's placidly calm. He has his gold watch that they let him wear. I'm not sure why they let him keep it. They confiscate all personal items when you're transferred to Hector. They even took my bear. I know it's stupid, but it helped me sleep. We're being filmed. Everything we do here ends up on a tape somewhere. Everything. I started seeing the place differently after I realized that. Those who've been here for a while always kept their heads down. They were always curt when you tried to talk to them. They didn't want to implicate themselves in anything. I've walked by the surveillance rooms before, but we don't have clearance to enter. It's a good bet that's where they're keeping the tapes.
Jackson is putting in a petition to make our conditions better. Heat, hot food, news from our family.
I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure he's been working for 2 days straight. He hasn't gone up to use the washroom. I haven't seen him in the mess hall or the dorms. He hasn't said a word in days. He just sits there, working. Sometimes I hear him moaning a little bit from his desk. I don't think he knows he's doing it.
I haven't seen Jackson for 3 days. Did he go home?
Kane is looking over here. He always stares at me. I'm writing this note so I look busy. I don't want him to come over. He hurts me. Keep writing the note. Not that it matters anyway. I'm one of the only women in Hector, and Kane is a fucking animal. He comes into my dorm almost every night, and he touches me. I pretend to be asleep until he finishes. I pretend to be asleep until he leaves. And then I cry, as quietly as possible, so he doesn't hear and come back. He gets angry when I'm awake.
Missing. The 10 who signed the petition have gone missing.
I don't want to go in the short room. I don't want to go in the short room.